Good morning, Potter Braves. I'm Bentley.
And I'm Brett.
Here's the campus news for Monday, May 15th.
As we enter the final few weeks of the year, we'd like to remind you about library books. All checked out library books must be returned by Wednesday, May 17th. Please make sure to avoid fines and penalties by returning checked out books by the 17th. Now an update about ASB about our final spirit wear of the year.
Good morning, Potter Braves. We'll have a summer spirit week from May 15th to the 19th.
This spirit week will celebrate the end of the school year.
Monday the 15th will be 80s day. Wear denim, tie-dye shirts, and things of that sort.
Tuesday the 16th will be jersey day. Wear any jerseys of your favorite teams.
Wednesday the 17th will be Adam Sandler day. So any basketball shorts, baggy t-shirts, or clothes of that sort.
Thursday the 18th will be summer blowout day. Wear your neon colors, shorts, and summer popping clothes.
Friday the 19th will be Potter Pride Day. Wear any Potter attire you may have lying around.
That will be all, Potter Braves.
Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, ASB. We are trying to end the year with less tardies. Here's some more info.
In the month of May, we are proud to announce we are running a campaign to eliminate tardies.
During the month of May, we will be tracking attendance by individual students, classes, and grade level.
We will be ending the month with a reward for the grade level with least tardies.
Students can earn one of the following: extra time at lunch and break, free snacks, free time in class, and more.
The goal is to reduce the number of tardies we are currently experiencing.
If you get to class on time every day all week, you'll get a snack on Monday.
We will continue with rewarding students that arrive to class on time each week.
If students late to class, they get one demerit every day.
Demerits equal being on the non-par list, and being on the non-par list equals no end of the year activities. So let's reduce those tardies. Good luck, Potter. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. Now please stand for the pledge. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Are you interested in playing rugby this summer? There's a Braves rugby summer program starting mid-May. Please see Mr. Hernandez if you are interested.
May is Mental Health Awareness Month. Here's ASB with more info.
Hey, Potter Braves.
A lot of you may not know this.
Month of May is Mental Health Awareness Month.
ASB really wants to emphasize how important your mental health is.
Especially because state testing can really drain your brain.
We are here to tell you some interesting and unknown facts about your mental health.
Number one, it is scientifically proven that when you have a healthy mind, you succeed and have a better life.
Number two, the green ribbon is a national symbol for mental health awareness.
Number three, one out of every five American adults experience mental health issues.
Number four, a teen with poor mental health can have problems concentrating, getting good grades, having relationships, and handling stress.
Last but not least, having good mental health is important because it affects how we think, feel, and act.
So use this knowledge to keep you and your mindset healthy.
Until next time, Potter Braves, now back to the anchor!
Thanks, guys. Seventh graders, are you interested in being in the Potter Robotics competition team next year? It starts in August and goes till winter break. See Mr. Floto in room 30 for an application. Here's a short video about joining the team.
Thanks, Mr. Floto. Remember, no gum on campus, no food on the field,
no groups larger than five on the quad. Bring your ID every day and charge your Chromebook every night.
So until next time,
stay classy, Potter Braves! This video is brought to you by SunChips.